And God states in the Holy Quran, وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَشْرِي نَفْسَهُ ابْتِغَاءَ مَرْضَاتِ اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ رَؤُوفٌ بِالْعِبَادِ. Among the men, among the people, is the one who sells himself, who gives himself, يَشْرِي نَفْسَهُ, who gives himself ابْتِغَاءَ مَرْضَاتِ اللَّهِ, seeking the pleasure of God, seeking the satisfaction of God, not seeking any title. He was not looking for fame. He was not looking for compensation. The only thing that he had in mind, ابْتِغَاءَ مَرْضَاتِ اللَّهِ, ابْتِغَاءَ مَرْضَاتِ اللَّهِ, solely seeking the pleasure of God.